Hello, my lovelies. I got a couple requests recently for coconut recipes, and this recipe is so close to my heart. It's a favorite of my dad's. It's the coconut jam slice. Let's begin by making the shortbread base. Combine 1 cup of flour with 1/4 cup of sugar. You just want to mix it well and add 1/4 cup of melted butter that's cooled down slightly, and mix it again until you get coarse crumbs, just like this. Now we want to line an 8-inch square pan with parchment paper, leaving a couple of inches of overhang. This will make removing it from the pan later on a lot easier. Pour the shortbread crumbs into the lined pan and press it down and flatten with a spatula. If you are new to my channel, then welcome. Thank you for stopping by. Please take the time to give this video a big thumbs up, leave a comment down below, and if you haven't done so already, don't forget to subscribe to the channel. Now you just want to prick the base with a fork and bake it at 180 degrees Celsius for around 10 to 12 minutes. The edges of the shortbread should be slightly golden. Once the base is done, remove it from the oven, and while the base is still hot, you want to pour 1/2 cup of raspberry or strawberry jam on top. Spread it out and allow it to set onto the base. Just set it aside, and now we can get on with the coconut topping. The coconut topping is my absolute favorite part. It's light, crunchy, and chewy, just like a meringue. So you wanna place 1 egg, 1/4 cup of sugar, and 1/2 teaspoon of vanilla in a bowl. You wanna mix it until it's just combined. You don't want to overmix it. Now you can add 90 grams of unsweetened desiccated coconut and just mix it through. I used a spatula because you don't want to overmix it at this stage. Carefully spoon the coconut topping over the jam and spread it out evenly. Bake it at 180 degrees Celsius for around 10 to 14 minutes, depending on how hot your oven is, until the coconut is slightly golden. Remove it from the oven and allow it to cool completely before cutting it into small squares. From a pan that is around 8 by 8 inches, I got 16 squares and they were perfect in size. When I was at school, I would get to eat this with hot vanilla custard. It was so yummy. Now, I think I'm going to go and enjoy this with a nice cup of tea. Why don't you guys do the same? Let me know how this went for you. Thank you for watching, everyone. I hope you give this recipe a go. Don't forget to give this video a big thumbs up, leave a comment down below, and if you haven't done so already, don't forget to subscribe to the channel. Much love and have a good one. Bye!